No.
We got back from breakfast. We're going.
It's always awkward when I do this. It's like everybody's like watching me. I'm like, I'm talking to you, Carella, crazy.
Okay, hello everybody. So we just got back from lunch, which we got back from our ballet class, and I got to level 4. And I don't know if I explained the levels to you earlier, but I said that the levels were 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, the pre-professional, and I got level 4. So I kind of expected it because I'm like one of the youngest ones here. So the age gap's like 11 to 20 something. So I kind of expected it. And next, I have contemporary class, and I have to leave for the bus soon to go over to the studio. And then after contemporary, I think I have a variation class, and then dinner, chapel, then sleep. So it's not that busy of a day, honestly, but I'm gonna be really tired.
Okay, register. So we're on the bus. This is Sarah.
Hi. Go ahead.
We're on the bus. I don't know if you can see that. So Sarah, how was your first day of dance?
It was cool. I broke my lanyard, but I fixed it, so that's fine.
I also broke my water bottle because that's supposed to be on there.
I can't fix it. She's so determined to fix it.
No, look, I can glue it on. See? Like, I can glue that on, and then this thing twists. It's like, it's back. Yay, I can fix it. And she's begging to, and she forgot to get me some glue.
It's different.
There's
like a moment
when it's
not a game like that.
Okay, how do you guys? I'll show you.
I love it.
You can't be as
simple as that. Okay. Someone can do me, I don't care.
Yeah, Sarah.
And okay. I have walked down there with me.
I have no.
Everybody quiet, just cough.
Okay, Sarah.
wait. Did you to me?
Okay.
Can somebody do me?
Okay, come here,
on here now. Oh my god, I'm a monster.